Well, joining us today for our Talanoa is the president of Pacifica Inc, Karen Rangi. Thank you for joining us.
Kia ora, Anna.
Kia ora. Kia ora, Anna.
Well, I saw there are quite a few young women involved. I was actually quite surprised. Are there enough women joining the organisation?
We've been really lucky over the last couple of years to have two brand new branches formed, so Whitirea and Manukau, and focusing on getting more younger women. And so that connecting up to a tertiary institution has been a really great strategy. We've also got a new branch just formed out west, West Auckland, who again are mainly younger women. So we're really hopeful for the future.
Okay. Now, it's been around 40 years, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Why is Pacifica still relevant today?
Because Pacific women still have something to offer this country, the same way they did 40 years ago. But it's fair to say that over the 40 years, Pacific women have become a lot more connected in other ways. Mm. But Pacifica is still the home where you come to celebrate with other Pacific women the achievements of our Pacific sisters.
I like that. And the thing is, a lot of our Pacific women, we're so busy these days. You know, some women have got, you know, at least one job, two jobs. A lot going on. Why should they join this group?
It's a good question. The reason I joined Pacifica, and again as another busy Pacific woman, is that it's the one space that I can go to where I can celebrate with other women from Pacific communities of multiple generations, from 80 down to 8, just the joy and the achievements of Pacific women. Nothing more, nothing less. And I think it's an important space that we need to keep.
Okay, and I like that it's somewhere that people can come and celebrate. Is it clear, do you think, to, I guess, our Pacific women in New Zealand that that's what it's there for?
Interesting. You know, way back 40 years, Pacifica, I think, was the only organisation with Pacifica right. in the name. These days, when you say Pacifica, it could be the festival in Auckland.
Yes.
It could
be thinking,
the one in Northland that we saw.
Yeah.
It's got so much more meaning. So I think we have to work a bit harder to make it clear that we are Pacifica, the organisation that celebrates and supports Pacific women.
Now you're working with two generations here. You've got the generations that have come from the Pacific and the ones that are born here.
Yeah.
How do you merge and bridge the gap between these two generations here?
Well, everybody talks about the gap, but actually there are things for which there are no gap. You know, Pacific women everywhere are concerned about families being strong, they're concerned about health, they're concerned about education. There's not really a gap. There are differences in the way that we discuss issues. And the things that we do. But again, this is the great thing about Pacifica. It's not there for the gap, it's there for the uniting.
Mm. And what about diversity? I'm thinking about like Whafa Whenig and they join.
Yeah, well, if you look at Pacifica's title and that little bit at the end that says concerns for all, we've always accepted anyone to be a member, regardless of ethnicity. So we're welcoming to all, and that's been one of the great things about being part of Pacifica.
Okay, anything coming up that people can look forward to?
Well, you know, our big challenge, I think, for this year is to promote the voices of Pacific women. We've actually got 2 years of celebrating our 40th. This is 40 years since the first conference.
Yeah. Islanders got to celebrate, you know.
Any excuse to celebrate, I'm all there.
So, and next year is actually 40 years since we were incorporated.
Okay.
So we're taking the opportunity to celebrate and promote this year. We've set ourselves a challenge as a national executive to promote one story a month about what Pacific women are contributing to this country. So, yes, you heard it here. But that's what we need to do. We need to remind New Zealand Pacific women have a place and we have a view.
Awesome.
Fantastic. Well, thank you very much for joining us on the program.
And, thank you.
Happy 40th. And off after to the rest of the members.
And we'll be at all the celebrations coming up.
Yep.
Where's our slice of cake? That's what I want to know. That looks like a big, massive cake.
We wanted the Winmore Bakery one, but we'll come along and see you over the next 2 years.
Thank you. Nice to see you.
You too.
Me mata.
Well, after the break, Northland Pacifica Fusion Festival.